This is how it goes. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna. Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama your neighbor and nod if you were chanting and if they were chanting. Yeah? If they weren't, give them a nudge and just say, come on man, like let's get into this. Alright? Try. I know we can go two notches louder. I can feel it. It's in the room. Deep breath all together.
Hare
Hare Hare.
All together.
be like, why are they clapping? It's understood that in mantra chanting, kirtan, when you clap your hands in kirtan, millions of lifetimes of karma, of reactions from your actions, are disappearing from your hands. Oop, there was some karma. Oh, there's some more. It also makes us get a little bit involved. It makes us feel like we're not just participants on this ride, but that we're doing it together. Let's walk each other home. Walk each other home, 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 back to love.
Your turn, all together, nice and loud.
Hare Krishna.
dancing, but it looks like you're damn rigid, man. Your students, Tuesday night is the new Friday night. Why not enjoy yourself and chant while you do it? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hey! Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Resting on my tongue. All along, the syllables for love were resting on my tongue. final time. If this is the last time you'll chant, I hope not, then make it a good one. Really give yourself to this chant, this opportunity. We've tried so many other things in this material world, why not just chant once sincerely? Who knows, it might open a door to a new realm, a realm of joy, bliss, love, that we've never experienced before. Cry it out, call it out, scream it out, chant it, chant it, chant it, again and again. Deep breath, all together. Hare Krishna. Once again, open your eyes. Have a look to the person to the right of you, to the left of you, and just say, thanks a lot. Because without them, they couldn't do it. Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you.